Okay.
More questions? More questions?
Yes, sir.
Could you switch back to the intervention slide, ladies and gentlemen?
I'm sorry, the what?
Intervention slide.
Oh, yes. That's my favorite slide. Intervention slide. Is that the one?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
So you said there's no intervention between a human primate and intervention.
No intervention seen.
No intervention seen. All right. Because it's not seen doesn't mean that actually happened. So...
That's true, but that means there's no evidence for it.
Well, we can see interventions in modern animals, and we can connect that with that. So just because we can't see it doesn't mean that it's not actually happening. So
can you give me an example?
Yeah, like cats and dogs. Like, they have interventions always happening that's modification. And it's happening, like, if it's a colder climate, then they'll have more. They'll adapt to the climate, and they'll get more hairs. So that can happen as well as that. So just because the inference is not to be seen, it doesn't mean it's not happening.
What you're talking about is inference. We know that cats can get more hair with evolution based on actual experience. We know that people have traced that happening, and so you're confusing inference, which is based on prior experience, not what you might have seen at the time. So if you want to infer that there was a man and chimp, there had to have been direct empirical evidence of changes in several other animals. What you're talking about is you're making an inference based on prior experience. But there is no prior experience with things like this. That's my whole point. You're making an inference without experience to back it up. It's like you know the raccoon got run over by a car, even if you didn't see it, because of prior human experience.
Yes, but we can see that over time, dogs can lose or gain more fur because of the climate, and that can happen as well as this.
I agree, and that's based on empirical evidence. Human experience. There is no human experience of the intervention. Evolution is an intervention. People focus on the prior state and the outcome. They ignore the intervention. Yes, ma'am.
Do